Authority to file the case. The police department filed what they thought was the right charge. That we're not concerned about what the police department did in terms of their assessment. That's why we're doing all of our thorough investigation. We're talking to witnesses, we're doing lab report, we're doing everything to make certain that everything gets presented to the
What you're saying is, you're going through a data collection process. Once you completed your investigation, then you will then take the case to the grand jury.
Yes.
So, and are you also saying that if you take it early, you may not have all of your evidence?
There you go.
And that will also determine whether it's manslaughter or not.
That's exactly right.
Go right here.